I showed it to Buck's friends, and he was embarrassed. And then his friend... What was that? His friend... Buck's friend owns the goddamned Farmer's Brown. And Farmer's Brown is a good restaurant, motherfuckers.